We want to alert you to a breaking news situation going on in East Orange County right now. We want to go to Chopper 2 and show you what's going on. There's a black pickup truck, and it is being pursued right now by Orange County Sheriff's Office officials. It is going northbound on Dean Road, very near the intersection of University. You can see him weaving in and out of traffic there. We're being told that this started with the pursuit of a robbery suspect in Brevard County, and that suspect fled westbound on the 528, bailed off into East Orange County near the intersection of 528 and Alafaya. And the pursuit is continuing. You can see there the truck is going at a high rate of speed, fishtailing there a little bit, moving in and out of traffic. So anybody in the area of Dean Road, University, Colonial Drive, which of course is East 50, should be aware that this is going on. Do not go out to run it. Just missed a school bus there. You can see how precarious this situation actually is. As he continues to go down the road, again, this started as a pursuit of a robbery suspect out of Brevard County. The suspect apparently fled into Orange County, heading into the Orange County area. Orange County Sheriff's Office, you can see, not really very close to this suspect vehicle to make sure that they don't push him too hard, make sure that they don't have an even more serious situation. But clearly, this is a suspect who is desperate to get away from the authorities. And you saw how close it was there. Now he's on the wrong side of the road. He's facing oncoming traffic. It is difficult to tell whether he is still on Dean Road or not, but this all started around Dean and Alafaya. Now he's traveling the wrong way, going against traffic, a very precarious and unsafe situation as they try to get this person into custody. Again, Chopper 2 over the scene as they try to get this person into custody. Generally, in situations like this, law enforcement will back off and try to see if they can get the person to at least show some sort of restraint. But the difficulty is now that it is a suspect on the run. You saw another school bus there in the scene. This is the time of day when a lot of school buses are going to be on the road. This is Wednesday, so it is early dismissal day, so some kids are going to be getting out earlier and on those school buses and out into traffic. So it's something that we are going to be continuing to monitor and see exactly what's going on.